Hi everybody. A friend of mine wanted me to make a pallet wood box that would go over their kitchen trash can. So in this video I've just got a few pictures of the finished product and I'll talk through it just to tell you what I did. So here's the box, and the lid has a little bit of a lip on the front so you can just lift it up instead of having a handle. And I did run all of the pallet pieces through a straight edge jig just so that they would fit nice and flush to each other. And I had certain dimensions so that some pieces had to be, you know, cut down to size. There's a chain on the lid so that it doesn't flop backwards, and nice sturdy hinges. I've also got some angle brackets in the corner there so that holds all the walls together. And then on the bottom of the lid there was some felt pads so that it doesn't just slam too hard onto the frame. And you can see the overlaps there. The top, just you know, a couple pieces across holding everything together there. And the bottom has a nice little frame to dress it up a little bit. I put some feet on the bottom, and they're adjustable so that in case your floor is a little crooked or the box is a little crooked, you can just let it sit nice and level. So there's a quick view of everything. And like I said, it's a real quick design, just four walls and a top, and try to make it nice and quick and simple so that it didn't take too long to put it together. But overall, I think it turned out all right. Well, I hope this gives you some ideas on the things that you'd like to build. And if you like my videos, please subscribe so you can see my next project. Take care. Have fun.